Hello guys, today I'm going to show you how you can take screenshot on Instagram on a different way. So let's get started. So first what you have to do is open Instagram, open your friend's profile. I am doing it in my profile, so if you want you can follow my Instagram account. This is my username. So I am going to take a screenshot of this one, this photo. So what you have to do is press and hold on the pic and take a screenshot. So to take screenshot you have to press a combination of two buttons. I will leave you a link of that in the description. So thanks for watching. Do like and subscribe, and don't forget to hit the bell button. If you hit that bell button, you can get notifications whenever I upload a new video. I keep on uploading such interesting tricks, and I will see you in the next video.